YouTube, what it do? It's your boy Ron back with another reaction video. Next up, we got Lil Durk featuring J. Cole, All My Life. Before I get into the video, make sure to run up the likes on this one and smash that sub button because I'm posting daily content for y'all on this channel. And without waiting any further, man, let's jump right to the video.
Dougie, yo, told me he been on some positive shit, yeah, yeah. Lately, I just wanna show up and body some shit, yeah, yeah. Always been a little mathematician. Lately, this cash I'm getting got me losing count of these bags. I've been moving too fast. Hard times don't last. Remember when cops are rats talk.
Hard times don't last. Hey, man, J. Cole back, man. I haven't heard Cole on a track in a minute. Hey, I'm happy for bro, man. I'm glad to see he back.
Talking out my ass, boy, you ain't shit but a bitch with a badge.
He said, boy, you ain't shit but a bitch with a badge, ain't he talking?
All my life, they be trying to keep me down. They be trying to keep me down.
Hey, this is definitely giving me like Jay-Z Hard Knock Life vibes with all the kids in the background singing like the chorus. Like this is wavy. I fuck with it.
All this time, never thought I'd make it out. No, no. No.
Hey, who said smirk not for the kids, man? Smirk for the kids, cold for the kids, come on.
All my life, they be trying to keep me down. I decided I had to finish, but the media called me a menace. I just sat with the mayor and politicians, I'm trying to change the image. You can't blame my past no more, I come from the trenches.
So wait, what do you say about the media? Hold on.
Trying to keep me down, I decided I had to finish, but the media called me a menace. I just sat with the mayor and politicians, I'm trying to change the image. You came.
See, he said he sat with the mayor and the politicians trying to change the image. Cause bro, like, no matter how you look at it, Durk got real life experience, you know what I'm saying? Where he grew up, how he grew up. So if he really wanted to get involved in politics and have an impact and make a change, bro can really do that, you know what I'm saying? He can make a change, make a difference in the community, so salute.
Ain't my past no more, I come from the trenches. Some said I'd never be a superstar, but I know I'm different. I'm a voice.
Some said I'd never be a superstar, but I knew I was different, man. You gotta know you's different. You gotta know you him or her before anybody else tell you that. You know what I'm saying? It's gotta be in here.
But the system ain't give me a choice. Know some people that still undeployed. I know a felon who trying to get forward. Child support, your only support. For a visit, I'm going through courts. Went to jail, they was chaining me up. And you know that I'm famous as fuck. See how you gon' joke about.
Damn, he said went to jail, he was famous as fuck, and they was chaining him up. That must be one of the worst feelings ever, you know what I'm saying? Locked out, knowing you had a name out here in the streets, and you have to just sit down. Like, damn, that's gotta be rough.
No stimulus, but they really had came in the clutch. I know some kids wanna hurt themselves. Stop trying to take drugs, I refer to myself. Trying to better myself, trying to better my health, but all my life. Trying to keep me down.
All this time,
all this time.
I thought I would make it out.
Never thought I'd make it out.
Hey, y'all see Smirk change up the hair too. He not rocking like the gold, you know what I'm saying, the blonde tips no more. You know what I'm saying, bro went wicked up. The black whips, he elevated. You know what I'm saying, letting y'all know.
No, no.
No.
All my life.
First generation ghetto nigga, cold world, hello niggas. Made it out of the city with my head on straight. Niggas keep shooting up the let out. Y'all enjoy the pill.
Then he said niggas keep shooting up the let out. You know when the club let out, everybody outside. That's when all the problems start, for real, you know what I'm saying? You was smart, as soon as some shit end, take your ass smooth home.
Gotta get out, cause the shit that I spit out is a cheat code, like a face in a Rico. A high nigga put a hit out, and another one, and another one. I got like 100 of them by the lap, nigga, so they think they ahead of me, but I'm really in front of them now.
Ooh, that was a bar. He said he by the lap, nigga, so they think they ahead of him, but he really ahead of them, you know what I'm saying? You know when you run a lap around somebody, they gonna eventually think that they ahead, but really you on your second lap, but they on their first. It's not the same game.
Some of them fumbling they bad, fucking up the little crumbs that they had. A reminder to humble yourself, this shit could be gone in an instant. Me, I'm running long.
Humble yourself. This shit could be going in an instant.
Distance, all pistons, firing. I've been stuck between maybe retiring and feeling like I'm just not hitting my prime. These days, seeing rappers be dying way before they even getting they shine. I never even heard a little buddy till somebody murdered a little buddy. Now I'm on the phone searching little buddy name. Got a plane that's tunes all day in my room. Thinking, damn, this shit wicked to get their names buzzing. Some niggas just gotta go lay in a tomb. And media thirsty for clicks.
Damn, to get their name buzzing, some niggas gotta go lay in a tomb. Damn, God forbid, that's crazy.
I got a new rule. If you ain't ever posted a rapper when he was alive, you can't post about him after he get hit. It's simple. It's the principle.
That's a fact. That's a fact.
It's the principle. On any tempo, I'm invincible. Don't even rap, I just fit to you. I'd rather that than an interview most days. Fuck them all like I'm going through a whole phase. Young niggas shoot out the whip like
He said, fuck them all like I'm going through a whole phase.
Rage. I pray all of my dogs stay so paid. And the only thing to kill him is old age.
Yeah. Cole went crazy. Let me know how you feel about that verse in the comments. Cole went crazy.
Life. They be trying to keep me down.
All this time,
never thought I'd make it out.
They couldn't break me, they couldn't break me.
No, no.
They couldn't take me.
Hey, you know what I'm saying? Smirk throwing football with the kids, you know what I'm saying? Giving back. How you supposed to?
No.
All my life.
They be trying to keep me down.
Say, man, that's it for this video. Let me know how y'all feel about this one. Before we get out of here, make sure to run up the likes on this video, right? And smash that sub button to catch you posting every single day for y'all on this channel. Follow me on IG at Rome Perry. Until the next one, I'm going to catch y'all. Peace.